in this country. Even the little revolution we had was rolled back by counter-revolutionaries in 1922. And here we are today, workers fighting for their jobs, fighting for what is theirs, are now incarcerated by those same counter-revolutionaries, or the leavings of the counter-revolutionaries. I am saying today to the judge who had the cheek to distort the law and to have those people arrested at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
One woman who was pregnant.
Yes.
And in a with very force. Perilous state, with force, force of intent, and send them down here to be arraigned today at 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
It's outrageous. While the bankers, the criminals,
big business, an English
financial
company.
Institutions, and big English multinational companies can get away with everything.
Yep.
The fight starts here now. We're fighting back. And I have to say this, that the leaders of our own movement, the trade union movement, had taken their eye off the ball. They became too cozy with the bosses, and now the workers are paying the price.
Thank you.